Fuzz Off video, we're gonna take a peek at five of my favorite fuzz pedals, starting with the Red Threat, made by Smart People Factory. This thing's awesome. It really cuts through the mix. So let's check it out. Is the Silktone Fuzz. This one's really interesting because it has a lot more sort of tweakability than some of the other fuzzes. The main thing is this classic versus raw mode, and you can change the bias so that you can get it really saggy. You can really make it sound like a bug zapper. It can be really like bzz, bzz. And that's a super cool mode that fuzz sort of allows you to get into. So this one's great for the tweakability. Let's check it out. Johnson's signature Fuzz Face. I got this after watching him play it on his Instagram page. They did a run of 300 of these specific signature models. And after hearing him play it for a sec and just loving Eric my whole life, I instantly picked it up and it just does that big violin tone thing. It's really smooth. It does all the sort of typical Fuzz Face things that we like, but it really does sound like Eric. Let's hear how that one sounds.
Thank you.
Fuzz is by Benson. This one really kicks ass. It just feels very usable, not too heavy-handed. It's kind of more of like a distortion. And if you've played with distortions, overdrives, fuzzes, you can just, they feel a little different. So the fuzz that this one has just feels super usable. I never really felt like any of the sounds were unusable. And just has like a great lead tone. This thing really wails. So check out the Benson Fuzz. Final fuzz is the Jimi Hendrix signature fuzz face by Dunlop. This one really does the classic Jimi fuzz thing. When we think of Woodstock, just Jimi in general, that's what this pedal really sounds like. It's pretty heavy-handed, so this might not be everybody's fuzz, but if you're into Jimi, if you really like that big fuzz thing, check this one out. Sounds great. There's a ton of fuzz pedal action, starting again with the Red Threat. For me, I love this one. This one's really an amazing lead tone, big and fat. It doesn't get too compressed. It just sounds really nice, kind of soaring tone. I'd really recommend this one. And the silk tone's great. I think this one's really more for someone who wants to sort of tweak their sound a lot more than some other fuzzes really let you. This bias knob and between the classic and the raw mode, that on its own is just super duper cool. Next up, we had the Eric Johnson Fuzz Face and the Benson. For just the classic and especially Eric Johnson fans, single coil pickup, people playing a Strat, this is one heck of a Fuzz Face. just love how fat it sounds. It starts to do that violin tone that Eric Johnson's really known for. And the Benson might be the most well-rounded, just kind of most usable fuzz of the bunch. This one's just, man, this is a great pedal. I can't really say enough about this one. Really wails. Last but not least, we've got the Jimi Hendrix Fuzz Face. It's kind of similar to the Eric Johnson one, but this definitely has a little more of the Jimi thing. It's a little fuzzier and kind of woolier, if that makes sense. It's a feel thing. It's bigger than the Eric Johnson one is. They all just have their own benefits and not really drawbacks, but I think signature sounds that they have to offer. Let me know in the comments below what you think, if you have any fuzzes that I missed. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe to our channel. We're putting videos like this out every week. Can't wait to catch you next time. Thanks so much.